Hey everybody, welcome back to the Let's Play of Tiny Toon Adventures, Buster Bunny's Treasure Hunt. Buster Bunny's Hidden Treasure, actually. Whoop. Nothing. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What am I doing? Aside from being an idiot, that is. Okay, I guess I need to go down. Or not. Is this time? Oh, well, technically, this is down, so. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh right, scrub goes up. Good. Okay. Wait. Oh, son of a. Oh, I forgot to jump. Okay. Whoa, what? Wait, what? What is this? Did I just find a buzzword? I'm guessing eating Gogo ends the buzzword, so don't hit Gogo too early. Gogo is his name, right? Oh. Well, so much for that. Okay. I just like knowing when there's a platform below! Me. I hit pause by mistake. I'm going. Oh, come on, really? So that's a thing now. Can I go back to the bunny stage? I get my extra life back? Yes, I can! There. Perfect. I just need to try and get more. I wonder if there's an end to this. Like, is there an actual end if I don't touch any of the go-go's? How did I not end the stage? Hey, that's one way to get an extra life. I mean, another extra life. Eh, it's fine. I got 2 lives. Probably gonna lose one though. Oh dang. Oh, I can fit! Cool! How did I not hit that? No, seriously, how? Oh, hello! And 2 hands the stage. Nice, I'm having a lot of lives now. That's good. Hopefully I can keep it that way. Pirate ship. Could this mean the hand is near? Whoa! No? Okay. Go, go, go. Oh god. Can you go any faster? I guess no. It. Yes. Hold on, I wanna go down. What is this? Oh shit! Okay. Oh nice! A bell. If I remember correctly, this is supposed to announce my health. Right, it did. I have 4 hearts instead of 3 now. Awesome. Whoa, ghost. What? I see that clipping. I don't trust this. I don't trust it when it's clipping. Oh, hold on. Yeah, I feel like I could hit the spikes if I did that. I see those spikes down here. And as much as I wanna use this as a shortcut... Oh! I think that's what we should do with the shortcut. But yeah, as I was saying, as much as I wanna use this as a shortcut... I'd rather not do it in a way that's highly dangerous. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ghost. I got lucky to find that heart. Whew. Oh, wait, that's where I came from! Oh no! Dang, oh! Shoot! Oh shoot! Oh, what?! Oh no! Okay. Where am I now? This could be... Yes, it's the lost treasure! Buster Bunny! Give me the treasure! Montan Max, you leave the treasure alone! Buster Bunny, the treasure is mine! And I'll do what it takes to get it! Huh. Will you now? Woo! This could have ended badly, I think. Okay. Jesus. Uh-oh. Oh no! Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit, no, I'm dead! Oh, cool. I'll restart here. Oh shit. That's cool. Gonna happen. Oh, I got him! Bonus Bunny, if you want Bonus Bunny and your friends back, bring the treasure to me. Darn, Mother Max is up to no good. Yes, I did it! But I thought this was gonna be the end. I thought wrong, but I'll be honest with you guys, I think this stage is the last stage I ever got to when I was a kid, because in my memory, the last stage I played, the last stage I ever played was a sunken ship, or a ship, and well, this is the ship, which means I'm pretty further than I ever got when I was a kid now. Which is good. This is good. This is really good. So, thank you for watching, I guess. And I'll see you all next time on a continuation of Let's Play Tiny Toon Adventures vs. Zidane Treasure.